storing up treasures in heaven. In today's gospel, Jesus points out to us the danger hidden behind the consumeristic way of living, which has crept into our society. This subject of hoarding arises because of a request to Jesus by someone in the crowd to intervene in a matter of inheritance. Jesus uses that opportunity to teach against materialism. He illustrates this with a story about a prosperous farmer who decides to hoard his excess crops by building extra barns. The craving to hoard not only puts goods in the place of God, but it is an act of total disregard for the needs of others. The parable is not about the farmer's mistreatment of workers or any criminal actions on his part. The farmer seems to be a hardworking and just man. So if he is not unjust, what is he? The parable says he is a fool. He lives completely for himself. He only talks to himself, plans for himself, and congratulates himself. But his sudden death proves him to be a fool. For what does it profit a man if he gains the whole world and loses or forfeits himself? He is a fool because possessions and greed became more important for him than people. He could not connect appropriately with his outer world because of the urgency of his inner world and personal needs. Jesus uses this man's example to warn us not to become like this rich fool, because attachment to the material world can harm one's soul and destroy one's relationships. However, the question remains, how can we find a solution? Depending ourselves on God and detaching from material possessions will open our eyes to see the misery, the pain, and the need of our neighbor. This in turn would lead us to move beyond our safe zones and help them. Thus, we are able to store up treasures for ourselves in heaven.